Harika, coming today here wearing a very beautiful dress.
Thank you.
How is it?
It's lovely. I know this is Rahul's first store in Hyderabad, and I've seen the entire collection. It's vibrant and it is regal and it is very, very, it's beautiful. I wish him all the very best because I know that Hyderabad is a city which really appreciates fashion and really appreciates the hard work that goes behind fashion, because we ourselves have a lot of artisans that work with their hand with for the outfits and all. So Rahul was telling me that they do not use any kind of machine for any outfits. It's all handmade. So yeah, I wish him all the very best. I love the collection. I hope the store gets flooded with like a lot of people and a lot of great sales.
So when you see this kind of craftsmen and handmade things, elan pistundi?
It's amazing, you know, because just to see that Rahul really put us on the map, Rahul Mishra and the brand, it really put us on the map, not just nationally, but globally he put us on the map. So it makes me very happy and makes me very proud as an Indian that, you know, he's doing this.
So multiple hats. So tell us, how is it after the success of your movie?
Oh, thank you. It's been great. I think, you know, I was right when I said that Telugu audience really appreciate and encourage good content. I was right. So I'm happy about it.
What next? What's coming?
As of now, we're still listening to scripts. We haven't concretely decided on what's next. But yeah.
Yeah.
That's it? Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.